I wrote this song with my good friend Bill Powers in Colorado. This is about snowplow drivers over the Red Mountain Pass, which is a pretty scary mountain pass down near Ouray and Silverton, Colorado. And there's a little plaque up there at the top commemorating all the drivers that have gone over the edge there through the years. And Bill and I figured that'd be a good topic to write a song about. And we had some firsthand accounts of what that's like, driving a snowplow up through those mountains. I tried to explain it. So anyway, this is called Red Mountain Pass. Thank you guys very much. We're Finners and Younger, and I hope you guys have a great rest of your weekend. Thanks for having us.
Let a thousand feet of mass smoke starts to fly. This ain't no